Watching a television, and I want you to say this prayer with me out loud and believe every word. Now bow your head, close your eyes, and audience, stretch your hands toward me. And I want you to say it with them so their voices will not be alone. Now say it with me and believe it. Heavenly Father, I come to you in the name of Jesus. I'm a sinner, but I believe you are the Savior. I believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God. I believe that Jesus Christ died on Calvary's cross and shed his blood for my sin. And right now, by faith, I repent of my sins. I ask Jesus to become the Lord of my life. And right now, by faith, his blood washes and cleanses every stain of my life. And right now, I can say, I'm saved. I'm
Lord, thank you.
I am a new creature in Christ Jesus. Come on, give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Hallelujah.
I don't say it before, Pastor. They do good still.
Listen to this particular album over and over and over again. It's That's going to provide Bible stories that help them to understand the Word of God. You need to take advantage of this very special offer. $18 a copy.
Okay, let mama be here. Are they good? Lord, I said, mama, I can't have mama, they can't. Oh, that mess. That's why they got all types of children. She's foolish. I can use that in my coffee before it's good. You ain't even scared, but go ahead. He was ready to tell you.
What mama say?
You know who done that? Two p.m. Just walk out of a drive car. Knock out what? Future addicts.
Well, he's an addict now. Fucking dope out of air.
She was spooning this. She brought him back out of his mind. Did she do it live? But he was born high out of his mind.
You know who's doing that? Just a couple minutes after 2.
Thank you.
in a vow? He listens for his mother's voice to say, I love you. Not even grandma, but he listens for the alarm. They listen for the alarm to come back on, to reset, to come back out and do wrong, evil. She's fooled. Demonic spirits raised by demonic spirits on dope. Bellies having bellies, having bellies. Wobble wobble, can't wash. Can't even bring groceries in. But she go get dope. So far twice today, and more coming. And peels powder. Well, listen for no I love you. You can wipe your butt with, they say that. Just don't wipe your butt with that word. They know not what it is, unless they send it to the dope. They love that. And see ya.
And so forth. This book will help you to be just that, brother. Slater, here is my question about Bible prophecy. As a child of God, you need to know what the Bible says about these things. This will help you to understand. Then the second one, the future of Israel. What's going to happen to that little beleaguered country? What type of promises in the Word of God are given us in regards to the future of Israel? Many of them. And ladies and gentlemen, you can get either one that you want for $15 each. But I would advise you to get both of them for just $25. As Mr. Jimmy Swagger said, I'm waiting for your call.
Every Christian should study the Word of God. Brother Swagger has put together this comprehensive set of Bible commentaries to help the believer gain a greater understanding of Scriptures. The Jimmy Swagger Bible commentaries are, in part, the Bible.